New world order. And yeah, baby, I got me and my bros in here.
The following contest is a six-man tag team match on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 910 pounds. Scott Hall, Hollywood Hogan, and Kevin Nash, the NWO.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is in art form. And their opponents, first, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 280 pounds, Robert Cobb.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who can blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight. A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
Just dripping with unearned pride.
Oh, yes. How dare a superstar take pride in their work and success here in WWE? Come on, Saxton.
Look, there's having pride in your work, but this superstar is just overbearing.
I think they're just the right amount of bearing, actually.
Superstars, but this one is a little different. Approaches their matches with calm, a balanced attitude.
Which I know you just love, Saxton. You know what I call that? Lack of killer instinct. It might just cost them in the long run. very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
Come on, man.
Sexy bringing a systematic and powerful attack to this match. He switches it back around. Oh! And Corey, how do you account for the extra variables in a six-man tag? What will it be? He brings the fan before a one count.
I was not expecting that from him at this point.
He's heading up top. Thinking big.
Canvas. Oh, an elbow drop for added measure. just striking. Oh, what a punch!
Leg drop.
Fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Oh my gosh, what impact! This is it!
shoulder up.
Climbing to the top rope. From the arsenal of Scott Hall.
Hall cannot be stopped right now.
Oh, man.
Shoulders down. Can you stop that rope break? Looks like Hall's loading up. Scott Hall with the outsiders. Taking control here.
Yeah, he has planted himself in the driver's seat.
Able to get the advantage here.
The fuck was that? Oh, they just glitched me. That was a glitch. What the fuck was that? Come on, man.
Here
big victory for these three here tonight.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.
The leg drop. That's the Hulk's leg drop. Freddy Krueger got the leg drop. I gotta get back to my story mode too for my new wrestler. I'm just excited because I got the new NWO pack, and I just wanted to enjoy some of the. It's bound up, bound, bound. New world.
Welcome to Monday Night Raw. Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton. You can feel it in the air, Cole. Something wild's happening tonight. You know what they say, Corey? Anything can happen in WWE, and tonight should be no different. He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE. It seems like even with Kevin Owens isn't in the ring to host a segment of his talk show, he still transforms any stage he is on into the KO show.
Kevin Owens creates must-see moments wherever he goes. His unique energy and his connection with the people of the WWE Universe ensures that he's got everyone's eyes and ears at all times.
He certainly is a captivating performer who's going to try to run the show in this match.
And squaring up across the ring, Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
Certainly a long way from prayers and vitamin sacks, and Hollywood Hogan always has a plan mapped out, sometimes 4 or 5 steps ahead of everyone else.
Big reversal from the Hulkster. Electric chair. Going for it all.
ruthless.
Come on, Hulk. Come on, Hulk. Come on, Hulk. Yeah, brother.
Here is your winner, Hollywood Hogan.
This kind of win establishes him to the world. An important win for him in this one. And once again, Kevin Owens is on the wrong side of injustice. I don't think that was a certified referee out there. I want to see his license.
Owens had it coming.
The WWE superstars are ready. This is Monday Night Raw.
I can barely stay in my seat. I am so excited. I've got chills.
Saxton, please stop jumping up and down like a child. You're shaking the table.
NWO is here.
Time for a hostile takeover.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the NWO. From Hollywood, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hollywood Hogan!
Three men who individually ruled over WWE before jumping ship to WCW.
Now they are dominating the sports entertainment world together.
Well, I'll tell you what, as long as their egos remain in check, the NWO will be unstoppable.
Outsiders and the third man, perhaps the most dangerous trio in sports entertainment.
Three powerful individuals who quite literally changed the sports entertainment world together.
For Bobby Lashley, business is always good.
And his opponent from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Already such an accomplished career. Looks unstoppable, and to make matters worse, the Almighty's not above launching an ambush out of nowhere.
That's a slanderous accusation, Cole. The Almighty is on a mission and always ready to compete.
However you choose to look at it, if Lashley's here, someone's getting hurt.
And facing him, you have the larger-than-life Hollywood Hulk Hogan. Talk about a reinvention and a total 180 from the red and yellow to the black and white.
Talk about an absolute...
Looking to catch him off guard. Not much behind that pin attempt.
Not even close.
To cut him with a clothesline.
That didn't go Lashley's way.
Oh, point of the elbow. Fucks him off.
Oh, that'll cave your chest in.
You're not going to intimidate Lashley or outpower him or get the best of him.
Yo, what's up, Tommy? How you doing? What's up, my brother?
He's looking a little off balance. It's nothing he hasn't been through before. Blast off!
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture.
That's what's up. That's what's up. Make sure you like and subscribe to the channel. Oh, shit. I mean, get a screenshot. Fuck him, I ask you, damn it. Put your name in the raffle. I do giveaways every first of the month. Love. If you haven't already, don't forget to put a thumbs up at that screenshot. Tommy Luciano. Forget about it. Yo, you should check out some of my crazy Royal Rumbles, please, if you get a chance. Check out some of the crazy Royal Rumbles I did with some celebrities, movie stars, horror film, fucking, like, Chase. Check them out. Doing some crazy stuff, man. Check it out.
top. He's got big plans.
Up high. Splash.
Taking the easy way.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Hogan here asserting dominance.
Gonna be hard to stop the Hulkster here. Hulkster has flight in mind. Look out! Splash!
Hogan is feeling it now. These Hulkamaniacs can feel the end.
The Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next.
The leg drop. Come on, ref, you didn't see that. The Undertaker and Razor Ramon, The Rock, and Stone Cold, in that order. Yeah, I'll say it one more time. The Undertaker, number one. Number two, Razor Ramon. The Undertaker, number one. Number two, Razor Ramon. I got mixed emotions about the Rock and The Undertaker, but let's just say those are the other two. I don't know how to place them. I love them both equally, Stone Cold and The Rock. But yeah. Undertaker, the late great Razor Ramon. The Rock, Stone Cold. Heartbreak Kid. I mean, you know who doesn't love Shawn Michaels? I mean, shit, man. I still got love for Bret the Hitman Hart. There's so many, man. But my all-time favorite number and number one would be Undertaker, yes. The fucking Phenom. Matter of fact, I gotta tap back into his little story mode. Tombstone a couple motherfuckers with the dead man.
WWE Universe is done waiting. It's time to get Monday Night Raw underway. The lights, the crowd, the energy in this arena. You can just feel that this is going to be a special show tonight.
Speaking of the man. It's gonna be my tag team partner, Razor Ramon, aka Skyhawk, aka the bad guy. New world order.
Battle,
on the way to the ring.
at a combined weight of 582 pounds, Hollywood Hogan and Scott Hall, the NWO.
The tag team division here has never been more competitive. Every team needs to deliver an emphatic message each week.
Two of the cockiest superstars around.
The most must-see tag team in history. Correct.
Ooh, like you can't that, deny them success as a team, individually and in Hollywood.
Strategist managed to steal Money in the Bank from Otis. Did the Miz
steal?
They can beat any tag team around, that's for sure.
They outsmarted Otis and earned the Money in the Bank contract.
That's what you call it, Corey.
Sharp punch.
Oh! Hulkster.
did have this moment. He's earned it.
Stop running and put your attention back to the match. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Oh, yeah, the side effect.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep. Take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Wow, what time he beats the count.
Seemed like a count out to me, guys. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Aggression, just pure brutality.
Oh, easy.
Morrison getting worked on right now.
Hunter's in a position of power here.
Into the cover. Feet on the ropes.
Wait.
Come on, Rev, open your eyes.
Well, so much for that. That's why cheaters never prosper, Corey. Ooh, well measured.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
For added measure.
From the top. Are you kidding me?
All the adrenaline in the Hulkster's veins is ready to.
The Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next.
Hogan might have just ended this one.
Across the top rope. Clubbing forward. And Hogan's finding the momentum in this one.
Not an A-list performance here from Miz.
Oh, close by.
And here's the tag. Scott Hall into the ring.
Yes, tag.
Working the midsection there.
And Hall crashes to the outside.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
From the top.
You got to be kidding me.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Ran down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Two. Love it, blows.
Three.
He turns it around on Hall.
Four.
expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous.
Right in front of the referee. That'll be a blatant disqualification.
Come on, Eric Bischoff. Why you had to fucking get a disqualified? That's one thing about being in the NWO, man. You gotta deal with Eric Bischoff and fucking you up, man. Fucking me up, man. The Hulk and Razor Ramon, we're doing just fine. Bank. This is going to be a hell of a match. This is going to be a hell of a match. This is going to be a ladder match. I'm not going to do it. I'm just going to start the intro. I got to give me something to eat and then I'm going to come back and tackle that. And then I'm going to do some Undertaker, a little bit of Undertaker story mode too as well. I'm going to place the Hollywood Hogan as long as they don't glitch me out, because they've been this shit's been real buggy a lot lately. So
capacity crowd here tonight in a stacked card. Oh, it's gonna be a wild one, Cole. Let's get down to it.
It's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be a hell of a match for the Hulkamania.
Scott Hollywood and turned his back on all his Hulkamaniacs. Hey, Saxton, have you seen Hulk's bank account? It was brilliant.
The following contest is an 8-man ladder match. Making his way to the ring, representing the NWO, from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hollywood.
Dominant champion in WWE.
Now Hollywood Hogan rules over WCW with an iron fist thanks to the NWO. Yeah.
Unmatched success in sports entertainment.
unmatched box office power, and unmatched physique. Cole, what you gonna do when Hollywood runs wild on you?
This shit is good.
Waiting a long time for this.
And from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
He has got to be in the best shape of his life.
And the worst mood of his life as well.
Betrayed Drew McIntyre, Cesaro, and the entire WWE Universe.
Well, luckily, the Irishman's powerful enough to fight all on his own.
Weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
Ricochet is set for action. Just amazing to watch, and the match isn't even started yet.
Well, Ricochet better be careful not to tire himself out before the bell rings.
I just love to sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
This is going to be one hell of a fight. Ladder match. Eight man.
Potential, a graceful flyer.
You're right about those things, Cole, but unfortunately, potential doesn't pay the bill. Can Carrillo turn it around? We find out.
And
right now.
From Monterrey.
Come on, Hulk. Get up, Hulk. The fuck they got going on out there? Look how they got that ladder set up.
Kick to the gun.
Hey, Gabriel Day, how you doing? If you haven't already, please like and subscribe to the channel. Put a thumbs up. And check out my crazy Royal Rumbles. I actually did Elimination Chamber match. I did one today. It was pretty cool. But check out my Royal Rumbles, yo. Honestly, they're fucking awesome. They're fun to watch. You never know who's going to be on there. Anybody between Snoop Dogg and Thanos. Oh, he caught me with a nice one. I don't know how to do it, but what do you mean GMO? I don't know how to do your GM mode, honestly. I wouldn't go and mess up your stuff, bro. I haven't even touched the GM mode thing yet. I looked at it, but Get up, Hulk! Climb up! The damn thing! Ah, come on, see that? Come on. How you gonna move for my leg drop, really? To the gun. Ooh, brutal. Oh, you dumbasses, bro. Get up. Get up, Hulk. Got it again. Come on, Hulk. Somebody stop him. Oh my God, somebody stop him. Oh my God. Push it, push it. Thank you. Come on, come on, come on. Got it! You don't want to mess with the Hulk, brother.
Here is your winner, Hollywood.
Yeah, brother. Made some money, man. We could buy some more wrestlers too. That was an epic match, guys. Pretty epic. Too sweet.
There's a reason this program has been a staple of Monday nights for over 25 years. It is entertainment. It is excitement. It is Monday Night Raw.
And tonight, I got a feeling we're going to see something we have never seen before on Monday Night Raw.
Sports entertainment world together.
Well, I'll tell you what, as long as their egos remain in check, the NWO will be unstoppable.
And the third man, perhaps the most dangerous trio in sports entertainment.
Three powerful individuals who quite literally changed the sports entertainment world together.
That's what's up, bro. I appreciate it. Much love.
Such an underhanded tactic there.
He's looking a little off balance.
Looking to do it all himself. Just remember to tag your partner in so you can catch your breath and keep up the performance down the stretch.
And Metalik falling victim to a blitz right now.
Yeah, Metalik has to devise a new plan here.
to the gun. Oh, brutal forearm.
Switching it up. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Can't prepare your face for that. Producing a trampoline.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Just like that, Natalie finds a count. Fending off a two count there.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better.
Punch.
Just a barrage.
Uh-oh, get ready to all to the top. Slapper by the steps. That'll make you reassess some things.
How do you see that? Damn, man, I didn't think the ref was gonna see that, man. Damn, I got disqualified. Fuck. And the Hulk was doing good, too. It was 3-0. I didn't think the ref was going to see that, yo. Damn. Didn't count as a loss or disqualification. I'll take that.
I need enough to refrigerate, right? He looks for his can. Thank you.
Enjoy this crazy Royal Rumble, y'all. Straight from the mind of the Smoke Dog himself. Hey Enrique, check out this crazy Royal Rumble that I got coming right now. It's gonna be crazy.
Introducing the participants, first, from parts unknown, weighing in at 300 pounds, Faye!
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want...
I come out of the darkness is where I come out from.
How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple.
Thumbs up, guys. Don't forget to put the thumbs up. Maybe, Gabriel, maybe.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
They love my life.
It's
Batman versus Bane. The Dark Knight versus Bane. This is gonna be interesting, right?
Toss him over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history. The Royal Rumble match has such a rich history. Connecting with the moonsault. Was mounted with punches. Or not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
What do you say to someone preparing for a Royal Rumble match?
It is every superstar for themselves. The stakes could not be higher, so don't expect any lasting alliances. And don't hesitate to throw someone over the top rope.
WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. Connects on the kick. Oh, place knee right to the midsection. is getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Punch right in the head. Holy, a competitor has been eliminated.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Get him, Hellboy.
He's going for it all. There he goes, right into the corner. A possible elimination in progress.
It's the Masked Smoking.
This very well could lead to an elimination. Lands face first. Round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. Big open hand.
Chris Rock.
position. Into a powerbomb.
This is just an overwhelming amount of off.
Plus the educated hands and feet.
Thank you.
This has got trouble written all over it. Down the windpipe. Oh, caught him in the head. And he sends him into the corner. Ah, looks like an elimination is underway.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Shoulder in jeopardy there.
spot like this.
Check your face after that one.
Stomping. Ouch.
Well, the time just flies, doesn't it?
At this point in the match,
this could be it. Elimination time.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Just here.
at this moment is coursing through his veins.
And what a clothesline. He's starting to struggle here.
Oh, man, we got banged up in a rumble. Huge target painted on your back.
Here comes Michael.
Dropkick on target. Oh, the jaw getting around. That'll do some serious damage. Looking for elimination here.
Perfect dropkick.
Saw that one coming. Uh-oh. This could be it. And an inverted atomic drop.
Right now? Oh no, I'm next. Goku's coming up. I'm after Goku, I think. Damn it, right on time. I bet this has been crazy, y'all. Thumbs up. It's Thanos. Sorry, Razor. I love you, but you gotta go. Love you, Razor. But you got to go. It's Razor Ramon! Scott Hall just... That's crazy. He just went and changed clothes. Ross, you gonna get fucked up. I'm gonna send your ass to Wingstop crying. My foot too down. It's the Black Panther, Wakanda forever. This is for the movie Avengers. Goku, man. Damn it. Steve Harvey, help me. Tell him. Survey says,
Yeah.
And Undertaker persevering to deliver some much-needed offense of his own.
The dead man once again taking control, forcing his foe into the deep waters.
Get the fuck out of here, Undertaker. It's the end game, baby.
The Undertaker has been eliminated. This could be it. Elimination time.
Look at him totally fighting with the WWE Universe right now.
Razor Ramon has been eliminated.
It's Thanos and Steve Harvey. Get off me. Get off me. Damn, Steve Harvey. Somebody says you ain't fucking around. Bye-bye, Steve Harvey. Yeah! That was intense.
Your Royal Rumble match winner. There has to be a great sense of accomplishment after coming out on top in a match like this.
Accomplishment, relief, a little bit of column A and column B, Saxton. Elimination matches are no joke.
I got 750 WWE coins. I'm gonna buy some new wrestlers. So I got rid of the Undertaker. We got some more fight coming your way, guys. But I got a craving to rob something. I don't know why. I got a craving to go to Kaya. What you say, Mom? Yeah, you got a craving too? I want to go rob Ali.
Alright, we'll sit up there with you.
Alright, guys, so I'll be back with some more WWE action. With some more NW action. It's going to be too sweet. Thumbs up. Right now, I'm going to get on some GTA 5 and make some money. Thumbs up.